Hi, Ruta. A big congratulations on your new home.
Thank you.
I just got to know that you've bought a home in Upper Thane. And I really, really wanted to come and experience the place with you. आप कहाँ रहती हैं? So मेरा पहला सवाल आपसे ये है कि how does it feel to finally own your own home?
I'm super happy and excited about it actually. A sense of pride. And also I've been thinking कि you know 6-7 years I've been working and finally मेहनत सफल हुई.
So आगे बढ़ने से पहले अपर थाने ही क्यों? I mean, what did you find so great about this location?
I have to tell you that when you come here, you actually realize how well connected this location is. Like 15 minutes away, we have Viviana Mall. And the most important thing I realized is the new Thane Dombivli Link Road, which is happening here, which is going to take us to Dombivli in like hardly 5 to 10 minutes.
Achha, what else besides connectivity?
Open spaces. I mean, look at this. मुझे आता माझ्या घराच्या जवळ फक्त छोटासा लॉन नाहीये तर हजारो झाडो आणि एक फुटबॉल फील्ड आहे.
इस घर का वो कोना, that's very special for you also.
It has to be my balcony and I have to take you there. Come. So this is my balcony and this is my most favorite corner of my home. It has a lovely view. And you know what I feel? I feel that if I spend an hour here every day with this coffee and this view, then writer नहीं तो poet तो मैं बनी जाऊंगी.
मतलब आप बालकनी में जिंदगी गुजार लेंगी या कोई और भी प्लान्स हैं आगे?
For mornings we have this fully equipped gymnasium in the grand clubhouse. Actually I can spend the entire day there.
An entire day in the gym? I mean
not just the gym. यहाँ एक बड़ा swimming pool भी है, which is temperature controlled. That means that I can enjoy my swim in every season.
My God, look how massive this cricket ground is, yaar.
So when I saw this ad of Upper Thane, I was like, chalo dekh ke to aate. And when I saw this huge, well-planned development project, which includes everything like schools, retail shops, clubhouse, amenities, then cricket ground, football field, I was like, this is it. I mean, ghar kharidne ke pehle jo checklist thi, wo yaha aake puri ho gayi.